what she wants.
How do you know what we want?
You're Mary Jane Watson. You want the truth.
Yes. I want the truth. My ass. I quit.
What's up?
You're so cool. I thought I'd lost you.
I think I've been lost for a while now. Not just to the symbiote. For months I've been trying to be something I'm not.
I'm glad you're back.
Sorry.
It wasn't you. And I wasn't me earlier.
Pete, it was like some kind of hive mind in there. I saw you. And Harry, he was going after this rock.
Miles is at City Hall.
Go. I love you.
I love you.
You get my text? City Hall is... this is bad, man. Head in there now.
Yeah, sorry. Things got complicated. I'll be there soon.
Do you think this is Harry?
It has to be. I just saw him in Queens. He turned MJ into one of those symbiotes, but worse.
What?
She's okay. She broke out of it. Luckily, faster than I did. Connors thinks I had the suit on too long, and now some of it is left inside of me.
You really meant it when you said things were complicated.
One thing at a time. See you soon, Miles.
I hear that. See you.
Reminds me, I owe someone else a call.
Peter?
Hey, Ms. Morales. You, make it home safe? I was just, you know, I wanted to make sure...
We're fine, we're fine. And Peter, we're fine, too. But next time, answer my calls.
Trust me, I'll be on my best behavior.
You'd better be. Now go help my son.
Thank you. a fascinating research blog from a top Morningside professor. She's calling the creatures we're seeing throughout the city symbiotes, because they live symbiotically with their host. Folks, this is scary. This is real. But keep courage. Check the description for a map of shelters throughout the city and evacuation plans for the elderly and high risk.
Here. This is somehow worse than I thought.
There's no sign of Harry.
He has to be here.
Yankee told me there are a bunch of civilians trapped inside. Apparently they were using this place as shelter.
We'll get them out safe and sound. How are there this many?
Looks like he's trying to build an army.
Get him. He's trying to heal the world.
Getting a bunch of messages on the app from people inside City Hall. They're trying to evacuate onto the roof.
Then we better clear a path. There's an emergency exit up there. Let's go!
Coming up! All clear. Let's get him out of there.
Still some of this thing inside him.
I see. I think I can clear it out of him. But only if I go to the source.
I'm going in with you. What's the plan here, Lee?
Find Spider-Man. All of this dark matter should lead us toward him.
All right. On my way. Where are we anyway?
We are inside Spider-Man's mind. I've seen what those creatures do to people around the city. They get in your head. Twist your desires.
Mad they stole your routine?
I know you're joking. You're making my point. This thing fears my power for some reason. And we are the only ones who can find where it lives.
So we clear this thing out at the root, and Spider-Man's free?
That's the plan.
All right, then.
Stronger hold on him than I thought.
All right. Weaken the symbiote, take back control, use our powers to save Spider-Man. Where do we start?
We have to find the source of his pain. Follow me. Try and lead you to where it's darkest. But I can't promise what we'll find. Spider-Man would think about this place. Us are here because of him. Down here, I think I found something. I think...
Miles!